I was humbled by Mark Henry. You know, Mark Henry, God, you guys are great. Mark Henry reached into my chest and he tore my heart right out of it. Simple everyday things I couldn't do anymore. I mean, I know it sounds silly, but like even putting on my pants or walking upstairs or putting on my shoes or even, I mean, even playing with my dogs, just stuff that I took for granted. Okay, I got it, I get it. Whew. So you say to yourself, what kind of a sick person will watch that kind of stuff over and over and watch themselves getting destroyed, and that kind of sick person's me, because the physical pain I can deal with. I'm a professional athlete, physical pain is part of the job, I can handle that. It was the humbling, it was the emotional pain that kept me awake at night. But that emotional pain, along with the physical pain, is also what fueled the fire in my stomach. I used that pain, physical and emotional, to get better, to get stronger. Mark Henry, all the pain you caused me physically and emotionally, I'm gonna repay you 10 times over. See, Mark Henry is on a roll. You know, for the past 4 months, he's destroyed everything in his path. But it's a funny thing about being on a roll and having momentum. Mark Henry, your momentum is a downhill roll. And at the bottom, I'm waiting to stop you. Because I'm going to take all that emotional pain and all that physical pain, and I'm going to ball it up in this fist. And I'm going to blast you in the side of the head as many times as I can, until you are completely unrecognizable. I am gonna cause you physical pain. I'm gonna cause you emotional pain. I'm gonna take from you what identifies you as a true WWE superstar. I'm gonna take from you what validates your entire career. I am going to take the World Heavyweight Championship from you, Mark Henry. The first championship I ever held in my hands at 23 years old is the very same championship you're holding right now. Listen to me, Mark Henry. I will settle for nothing less than facing you one on one. So Mark Henry, World Heavyweight Champion, World's Strongest Man, Man on Fire, the Chairman of the House of Pain, come out here and do the right thing. Give me an opportunity to face you one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship.
know, there's been a lot of changes in the 4 months that you've been missing. But let me get you up to speed real quick. See, after I put you out, I put out Kane, I ended Vladimir Kozlov's career, and I put Jerry Lawler through that table over there. So the Hall of Pain is getting really, really crowded. But most importantly, Big Show, I beat Randy Orton to become the world heavyweight champion. So you come out here and you ask me for a shot, an opportunity at this world heavyweight championship. But what have you done? Who have you beat? You've been sitting at home doing nothing for 4 months. A vacation that I afforded you. Well, I tell you what. I'll let you know about when and if you ever gonna get a shot at this. And you know when that's gonna come? That's gonna come on Mark Henry time. That's gonna come on World Heavyweight Champion time.
Now, Mark Henry, if I don't hear an answer from you at the end of the night, the answer that I want, I'm gonna take you, I'm gonna put you through that announcer table, I'm gonna put a chair around your ankle, and I'm gonna break your ankle. I want an answer, Mark. I want my answer. I want yes, and I want it tonight, or else.
Well, it's some beat.